Why do you consider yourselves artists? I would say you're designers, you're architects, artists also, but you do everything. I said, well, during the Renaissance, a lot of artists did everything. And I'm sure a lot of architects today do drawings and even paintings, and they're exhibited. It's very beautiful. It's kind of surreal. And that's very architecture.